أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذين
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله الكريم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Respected brothers, sisters in Islam, first of all we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala once again who have privileged us with this blessed and sacred month of the month of Muharram. The month of Muharram, the first month of the new Islamic year. And we celebrate this month by entering this month, by fulfilling all the obligations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by pleasing Him with the best of actions, and that is the Siyam. Nabiya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reminds us in a hadith where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كُلُّ عَمَلِ بَنِي آدَمْ لَهُ إِلَّا الصِّيَامِ فَإِنَّهُ لِي وَأَنَا أَجْزِبِهِ That all the actions of insan is for himself except the fasting. It is for me and I will personally reward him for that fasting. And أَفْضَلُ الصِّيَامِ بَعْدَ رَمَضَانِ شَهْرُ الْمُحَرَّمِ The best of fasting after the month of Ramadan is the month of Allah, which is Muharram. Especially the 10th day of Muharram. Also, we should take this opportunity, stock of ourselves. We should take stock of ourselves, our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that our Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reminds us in the hadith, Al-kayyis man dana nafsa wa amila lima ba'da al-maut. That the intelligent person is that person, he takes stock of himself and he works for that which is everlasting. We know where many of us have lost dear ones during this pandemic, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant them afia and forgiveness and sabr in the hearts of their loved ones. And our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reminded us that fasting on this day of Muharram, the 10th of Muharram, yukaffiru sanat al-madiya, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala eliminates the previous year's sins, and that is our minor sins. And we should also bear in mind the reason that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has inspired our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam the fasting of this day of Ashura, when our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam entered Makkatul Mukarram, Madinatul Munawwara. When he entered Madinatul Munawwara, he noticed that the Jews used to fast on this day of the 10th of Muharram. And he noticed this and he inquired regarding the fasting of this 10th of Muharram, why they are fasting on the 10th of Muharram. And they said to our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this is the day when Musa alayhi salatu wa salam and Bani Israel was liberated from the tyranny of Fir'aun and his army. And because of this, out of thankfulness and gratefulness, we thank Allah by fulfilling the obligation of fasting, which is most beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And for this reason, this is why Rasulullah sallam mentioned, نَحْنُ أَحَقُّ بِمُوسَى We are more entitled than you to Nabi Musa alayhi salatu wa salam. So we will fast on this day, and even the day before this, we will fast, and we will make an effort to fast the 9th and the 10th, to show Allah our gratitude that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with Iman and Islam. So beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for our Iman and our Islam, and we enter this month of Muharram showing Allah our gratitude by fasting during this month on the 10th of Muharram. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in these times of test, trying times, we ask Allah safety and security. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must protect us. And through our good actions, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must save us from this pandemic that we are in. And that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must grant us all the khairat and barakat during this new year, inshaAllah ta'ala. We also make dua for our sick, that Allah grant them a speedy recovery, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put sabr in their hearts and their families, And that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant those who has passed on a high place in Jannah, and that Allah must put nur in their qabr inshaAllah ta'ala. Also, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the committee and our community for electing me as the Imam of Masjidul Munowar. I also ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala what through your du'as that Allah must strengthen me and grant me that capability to take this community and to serve this community. I'm not merely the Imam, but I'm a servant. I render my service to this community. So inshallah, my contact details will be on here. So you are free to contact me anytime, inshallah. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin al-fatiha. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillahil karim. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim wa tub alayna innaka antat tawwabur rahim. Rabbana yassir wa la tu'assir. Rabbana tammim bil khair wa anta ya Allahul karimul muyassir. واهدنا وفقنا إلى الحق وإلى طريق مستقيم ببركة القرآن العظيم ربنا أفرغ علينا صبرا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وأدخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين اللهم اغفر لأهل القبور من المؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات ارفع لهم الدرجات الكفر عنهم السيئات يا مولانا يا رب العالمين اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا وآفنا واعف عنا وقنا من كل بلاء الدنيا وعذاب الآخرة سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. طيب
I do.